My name is Eric Anderson. I'm the Chief Brewing Officer and co-founder for Saucy Brew Works in Cleveland, Ohio. I've been a professional brewer and now entrepreneur for about 14 years. At this point in my career, I've probably designed 7 breweries, ranging from, you know, little nano breweries of 50 liters up to, this is a 24,000 barrel annual production brewery. Temperature control is probably the most important factor in making excellent and high quality beer. Until the HANI was made available, I had no way to non-invasively measure temperature in a pipe accurately. When I unboxed the HANI sensor, downloaded the application, installed it, and within 2 minutes it was reading, like, but it honestly was the easiest thing I ever did. I think the benefit in any size brewery for the HANI is process transfer, wort cooling, packaging, and on a higher level, probably auditing your machinery that's already in place. There are definitely limits to our current temperature sensing capabilities. One definite limit is placement. There may or may not be a sensor available. You may not be able to get to it. It could just be a hard pipe. With the HANI, you could just clamp it on, read the temperature, cool, that's what it is, unclamp it and go. For Saucy, the most robust application for the HANI has been post-heat exchanger on wort cooling. The former temperature sensing was not super fast in reading, whereas the HANI is almost immediate. It's very, very fast. So now, instead of a very, very slow up and down, where if the cold water usage could go down, we wouldn't know that before. With the HANI, we can see it spikes or it lowers or it spikes. We can very accurately adjust our wort knockout. For craft brewers, they need to know that temperature. Until the HANI was, you know, made available, I had no way to do that. Packaging beer is usually a bit stressful of a process, and it's also a very temperature sensitive process. It must be done cold. Anything above 32 and the closer you get to 41 Fahrenheit, it starts to get a little bit rowdy. By strapping the HANI sensor to the inlet of the incoming beer on the packaging line, we're able to very accurately see how close we are to that 32 degrees Fahrenheit. My favorite part about the HANI sensor for the packaging line in particular is that we're avoiding two potential pitfalls. One, turbulence with an invasive sensor where it could cause disruption of the carbonation, and two, potential harbor for bacteria. With an invasive sensor there, even with an inline instrument T, there is still a spot where bacteria or other mold or whatever could grow. Even though we have a very robust CIP cleaning system, there's still that potential, right? So this is on the pipe, is not a problem. We have a great brew house and we have not had any way to really audit the temperature sensing. It's not something we even thought of really until this device was made available to us. I'm Eric Anderson from Saucy Brew Works, co-founder and chief brewing officer. We're sensing incredible things. Fixing this HANI sensor to the inlet of the incoming beer. This is a working brewery. We all clickety-clang. The marching band's coming soon.